Monday, 4 June 2018, 1453 London, Alliance News, Anglo-African Oil. Following admission, expected on Tuesday, the company will have a total of 162.1 million shares in issue. Shares in the company were trading 2.2% higher at 9.30p. By Elena Cherubini, Elena Cherubini at AllianceNews.com. Copyright 2018 Alliance News Limited. All rights reserved.